Your panini maker looks like this? You better watch this.
Before you make your sandwiches, just grab some parchment paper and put it directly on the panini maker.
Lay on some marinara sauce,
and I added some garlic basil cheese.
Now let's get cooking.
All right, let's check out the results.
Check out all the cheese that you don't have to clean up.
Once you remove your sandwiches, just remove the parchment paper and throw away.
And if...